Veteran journalist Tom Brokaw has announced that he is battling blood cancer. The former NBC Nightly News anchor diagnosed last summer. He said doctors are optimistic about his treatment and encouraged by his progress. Brokaw is 74. He continues to work on projects for NBC News. He called himself, quote, the luckiest guy I know.